There are lots of different types of infectious diseases. Diseases caused by pathogens, like bacteria and viruses. Some, like the common cold and flu, are passed from person to person, while others, like E. coli, come from contaminated food and water. All of these pathogens make people sick and can be deadly. In my lab, we're focusing on why some people get very sick and others do not. By decoding the pathogens, we can figure out which characteristics they use to cause more severe disease. And we can target these in developing new vaccines and therapeutics. One big challenge is that these pathogens are constantly changing, evolving, or acquiring new characteristics. By predicting how they change and identifying new ways to kill them, we can be ready to fight them. It's an evolutionary arms race at the molecular level. By maintaining our advantage, we can develop the weapons we need to protect us from devastating consequences.